6th District Representative Howard Coble is in the Piedmont today honoring a World War II veteran. The Republican congressman spent the afternoon in Lexington. That's where he presented Henry Sink Sr. with several medals for his 4.5 years of active duty.
It was a total shock to me, really. The children had said nothing. I couldn't understand why they were all here, but I thought, well, we just had to come for the meeting or something.